Welcome to Frankfurt to Light and Building Exhibition. We are really happy to be here after the virtual meetings and digital events that has taken place in the past years. And now we can meet up with you and discuss all the latest developments ranging from our lighting solution to integrated building automation to IoT and to cloud connectivity. One of the highlights here in this exhibition is our TF8050 lighting solution that introduces many energy-saving lighting control functionalities that are based on DALI 2 communication. TF8050 comes with an integrated and intuitive visualization that is being used to configure the DALI devices to monitor the control status of the lights. And also what we can do is we can use DALI 2 Kasambi gateway for interacting also with wireless Kasambi devices.
For our certified BACnet supplement, TF8020, we provide a new library, TC3 BACnet Ref 14. With this library, the BACnet objects are now generated directly from the PLC. Auto mapping via process variables and activation of the configuration in event of changes are no longer necessary. In most cases, an online change is also possible. Overall, the workflow is once again considerably simplified here, and debugging is also made significantly easier thanks to the direct connection to the PLC. TF8040 is a complete package for automation solutions in the market of building automation. It offers an integrated and consistent engineering of PLC and HMI in TwinCAT. With coordinated PLC libraries and HMI packages for plant and room automations, plants are efficiently programmed and commissioned. The TwinCAT HMI has already integrated all essential functions for visualization of plants, alarms, trends, and schedulers. Additional tools for the commissioning and adjustment of the plants round off TF8040 as a complete package for building automation. Our IoT communicator app offers great opportunities for visualization on mobile devices. Various control elements, so-called widgets, have now been developed for the remote control of the building automation. The update of the TwinCAT IoT Communicator app is available for download in the App Store or Play Store. The app is free. Widgets are available for following applications: light control with dimming functions, line control, switchable sockets, air conditioning, and in addition, an easy to configure weekly scheduler is also available.
CX7000 small controller that is coming with a multifunctional integrated I/O and with the support of K-Pass and E-Pass terminal such as DALI terminal, KNX, N-Ocean or SMI is really a suitable controller for different kind of small room automation tasks. It supports per default the ADS communication to the building management system, and it supports also Modbus RTU for integrating any room devices. And on the other hand, by the end of this year, there will be also MQTT available, making this really an attractive product together with the TwinCAT IoT Communicator app. Already 3 years ago, we introduced at the ISH exhibition the cabinetless air handling unit concept. This year, we are bringing it even further by introducing our new MX system. MX system actually replaces the standard conventional control cabinet and releases a lot of free space in the control rooms, and on the other hand, makes the commissioning and wiring way easier. In addition to the pluggable I/O modules of the MX system, you can always use EtherCAT or, for example, EtherCAT B for connecting further devices and sensors. Thank you very much for visiting us here at the Light and Building Exhibition and looking at the video. We are really looking forward to keeping in touch with you.